need these little reservations we're sitting here. A little bit full of piss and vinegar this morning. They shove around in here, pin their ears at us several times. But she is listening to the direction change. She's determined. Rope in here with her. What kind of feels she got that rope around her neck. So we're just going to ask her to give us a little bit of vertical flexion. We've been working on our lateral flexion with her. Just wanted to soften her face when she feels a little bit of halter pressure there. I'll try to get her soft first. Good. Now back with a little bit of extra. When she takes that step, see how you ease up? There, she was stopped. Good. Good. Familiar. Let her feel it. Paddle coming. Good. Keep it on up there. Oop. Give it a couple shakes. Pull it right back down. Good girl. Good. Now what I like to do is right here, start to back her away. You see, they get a little confused in their mind here when they have to back up. Move your hip and move backwards with the saddle on the girl. Got nice and soft, backed up freely. Good. Soft. First trip with the saddle on her back. Wow, looking good. Looking good.
Yeah, she is.
Don't get yourself excited. Anytime she acts like she's gonna get herself excited, just send her hip away. You know, if I let that back cinch hang and bang and flop around, I want her to feel things down there. Used to it. Try to get her mind stay focused on me. This girl. She picks up the pace. She has to change direction. Good girl. Good girl. Just want her to stay quiet. Good girl. Good. She's soft in my hand and feet are planted down. Good girl. Send her off again. Go ahead and let her trot this time. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. You haven't bucked yet? Good girl. Change direction. Good. There it is. Don't jump on me. Go ahead. Thank you. Lope up. Come on. There you go. Good girl. Change direction here. Good. First time she's ever had a saddle on her back, so. Let her feel that weight coming up in that stirrup a couple of times. Good. Feel that toe digging in there a little bit. So when she stops, good. Walk away. Let her feel you come up. Rub her on that off side a little bit. Wait for her to stop. Good. Good. Good girl. Animated. Good. 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 sit on her a second. Wiggle. Step up. Then walk away. So her little horse yesterday was pretty wild. Kind of charging, ear panting. Today she was kind of hard to catch. Here in about 20 minutes, we just got her saddled and mounted a little bit. Each day we just build a little more confidence with her. Probably a great way to end the day for her.